Hello everyone, welcome to your channel Botany Now. This is Jyotirmay Nanda. In our previous series, we had discussed the important dates related to biology. In this series, we will discuss the important excretory organ of the kingdom Animalia. So first of all, we have to know what do you mean by excretory organ? The organ which is responsible for the process of excretion is known as excretory organ. The excretory organ is responsible for the elimination of the waste which is produced by homeostasis. Different organisms have different parts of the body that are involved in the process of excretion. So here we will discuss all the excretory organs one by one.
First one is protozoa. Plasma membrane is the excretory organ in case of protozoans. Protozoans have no sex organ. Emanankar particular sex organ na thai. Sethipai emane plasma membrane ba cell membrane dwara waste material remove karithanti. Ebong emane waste material re ammonia remove karithanti. Ebong ehi ammonia diffusion dwara प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन बा सेल मेम्ब्रेन दे रिमूव होई थे। द एग्जांपल इज एमीबा पैरामेसियम एटसेट्रा। देन द सेकेंड वन इज सिलेंटरेटा। जनरल बॉडी सरफेस इज द एक्सक्रिटरी ऑर्गन ऑफ सिलेंटरेटा। मीन्स एमानंकर वेस्ट मटेरियल स्किन द्वारा रिमूव होई थे। द एग्जांपल इज हाइड्रा। देन पोरीफेरा मध्ये जनरल बॉडी सरफेस बा स्किन द्वारा वेस्ट मटेरियल रिमूव करी थाए एवं यहर एग्जांपल होचे स्पॉन्जी। देन अनिलिडा नेफ्रिडिया इज द एक्सक्रिटरी ऑर्गन इन केस ऑफ अनिलिडा एंड द एग्जांपल इज आर्थवर्म। देन आर्थ्रोपोडा मालपिगियन ट्यूबुल is the main excretory organ in case of cockroach. But in case of male cockroach, uricoid gland is the excretory organ. Then Platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthes has the excretory organ known as flame cells. These flame cells functions like kidney. It removes waste material from the body. Example is planaria, tinea, etc. Planaria is called flatworm and the tinea is known as roundworm. Next one is Asclepiomyces. Rennet cells is the excretory organ of the phylum Asclepiomyces. Rennet cells is also known as giant cells and the example is Ascaris. Next one is Mollusca. The excretory organ of Mollusca is organs of Bojanus and Cabers organ. Mollusca ra different organisms manankara different excretory organ roich. The example is Unio. Next one is Arthropoda. In case of a spider, the excretory organ is coxal gland. Then prawn. Prawn also belongs to the phylum Arthropoda. And the excretory organ of a prawn is a green gland. प्रॉन रे रहिथिबा एक्सक्रिटरी पोर रो कलर ग्रीन होइथिबारु एही ग्लैंड रो नेम ग्रीन ग्लैंड। इट इज आल्सो नोन एज मैक्सिलरी ग्लैंड एंड एंटेनल ग्लैंड। इफ द एक्सक्रिटरी पोर मैक्सिला रे प्रेजेंट रहिथिबो बा मैक्सिला रे रहिछि देन आको हमें मैक्सिलरी ग्लैंड कहिबा। यदि एक्सक्रिटरी पोर सेकेंड एंटीना रे प्रेजेंट रहिला देन ताको हमें एंटेनल ग्लैंड बोली कहि परिबा। देन अनिलिडा Again, chloragogen cells is the excretory organ of the earthworm. So these chloragogen cells functions like liver. It store glycogen and neutralize toxins. Ehi cells, that is the chloragogen cells, eha silomic fluid re present rahithai ebong eha madhya excretion re help karthai. Then protocordate. Solenocytes is the excretory organ of protocordate and the example is Amphioxus. Amphioxus arranged in segments ebong ehara pharyngeal region re tinta components rahithae, that is solenocytes, renal tubules and renal glomerulus. Ehi solenocytes dwara Amphioxus waste material remove karithae. Then echinodermata. Echinodermata has the excretory organ, that is the amebocytes. Example is starfish. Starfish case re amebocytes dwara starfish excretion karithae ba waste material remove karithae. Ehi starfish ro waste material huchi ammonia gas. Then sea cucumber, sea urchin emane madhya echinodermata under re jauchanti ebong emane tube feet dwara excretion karithanti. Sea cucumber ba sea urchin emanako body re tube like structure present rahithae ebong eha locomotion re help karthae. So ehi structure ku ame tube feet boli kahanti. Ehi tube feet, this tube feet also helps in respiration and feeding. So the excretory organ of starfish is amebocytes and the excretory organ of sea cucumber and sea urchin is tube feet. Then Myracidium larva. Protonephridium is the excretory organ of Myracidium larva. Protonephridium is formed by the bundles of flame cells and the flame cells are the specialized excretory cells. So the protonephridium is the excretory organ of Myracidium larva. Then feces has the excretory organ, that is the pronephric kidney. Frog has the excretory organ, that is mesonephric kidney. And reptiles, apes and mammals have the excretory organ, that is metanephric kidney. So what is the difference between pronephric, mesonephric and metanephric kidney? Embryo ro developmental stage ro earliest period re, that is 4 weeks bhitare pronephric kidney develop karithae. Eha hichi gote vestigial structure and eha 4 weeks pore disappear kari jaithae. So fish, amphibians emane pronephric kidney sahajyare waste material remove karithanti. Then 4 to 8 weeks bhitare mesonephric kidney develop karithae. Eha vertebrate manakathare dekha jaithae. It is serves as main excretory organ of aquatic vertebrate. Aquatic vertebrate manakathare mesonephric kidney dekha jaithae ebong eha sahajyare semane waste material remove karithanti. Then metanephric kidney, it is the permanent adult kidney. 4-8 weeks pore pore metanephric kidney develop karthae ebong eha body re permanently rahithae. एहा मामल्स एप्स रेप्टाइल्स मानक ठारे देखा जाए थे। द क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस लेक्चर इज द एक्सक्रिटरी ऑर्गन ऑफ सी कुकुम्बर इज ऑप्शन ए प्रोनेफ्रिक किडनी, ऑप्शन बी प्रोटोनेफ्रिडियम, ऑप्शन सी ट्यूब फीट एंड ऑप्शन डी नॉन ऑफ दिज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज गिव द करेक्ट आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन आफ्टर वॉचिंग द फुल वीडियो।